I'm the son of a third generation farmer. I've been married 10 years to the farmer's daughter. I'm a God-fearing, hard-working combine driver, hogging up the road on my plower, chugga-lugga-lugging 5 miles an hour on my international harvester. 3 miles of cars laying on their horns. Behind me like a big parade. I'm late to work, road rage jerk, shouting obscene words, flipping me the bird. Well, you may be on a state payroll, but that blacktop runs through my payload. Excuse me for trying to do my job, but this year ain't been no bumper crop. Get back on the interstate. Otherwise sit tight and be nice, and quit your honking at me that way. 'Cause I'm the son of a third generation farmer. I've been married 10 years to the farmer's daughter. I got 2 boys in the county 4-H. I'm a lifetime sponsor of the FFA. Hey, that's what I make. I make a lot of hate for a little pain. Proud to say, I'm a God-fearing, hard-working combine driver, hogging up the road on my flower, checking, looking 5 miles an hour on my international harvester. Well, I know you got your own deadline, but cussing me won't save you no time, boss. This big wheel Bible ain't going any faster. So just smile and wave and tip your hat to the man up on the tractor. It's not the son of a third generation farmer. I've been married 10 years to the farmer's daughter. I got 2 boys in the county 4-H. I'm a lifetime sponsor of the FFA. Hey, that's what I make. I make a lot of hay for a little pay. Proud to say, I'm a God-fearing, hard-working combine driver, hogging up the road on my flower, chugging 5 miles an hour on my international harvester. Working combine driver, hogging up the road on my flower, chugga-lugga-lugging 5 miles an hour on my international harvester.
Thunder through the sky. We saw the riders coming high. Club to the Hammy-Dandy Railroad. So on the count of three, we're going to say howdy just as loud as we can. So howdy on three. One, two, three.
Howdy!
Oh, y'all can do better than that. Let's try one more time. On three. One, two, three.
Howdy!
That was pretty good, I guess. You're running behind engine number 9. That's a coal-fired steam locomotive that was built in 1942 by the Porter Steam Locomotive Company. Now, if you have it right, you're going to see engine number 202. That was built in 1948 by the GE Electric Company and ran for the High Point, Thomasville, and Denton Railway. It was restored here at the farm park, and you can ride behind the diesel at the Bluegrass Festivals and other smaller events. Now, folks, we're carrying the payroll with us today. And Marsha says,
well, looks like the train's stopping. Since we can't make it through this fest without the hay train, we're on the train. Six times in the last. Maybe we'll stop it for some other reason, but. It's a haze gang.
Oh, holy cow.
I don't know how front there in the black hat's the leader. Travis Hayes.
Hey, what is going on here? Over here, Kate. The outlaws? The outlaws are... See the cowboy over there? Hey, Kate, over here. Cowboy's over there. See him?
Who's got that payroll books? The arrow at the bottom said, if you got that payroll books, you better let us know. That's going to be trouble. Nobody's talking in here, boss.
Well, they got the payroll box. Oh no, Ann looks like the U.S. Marshal's a hostage. So much for any help from the law.
Yeah, it's pretend, buddy. It's not real. Don't be scared. It's all pretend.
You're going to have a shootout.
Like a cowboy, it looks like a cowboy.
Payroll box is right here behind this tree, boss.
Got it.
Texas Ranger, do what he says, hey.
What? What's he looking at,
Mike? Yep.
Money.
Doing some of the son. This ain't no time for jokes.
Boat money.
I mean,
yeah.
Ain't no boat joke,
money,
kid.
So we can get
y'all save guns, all of you, now.
Maybe when we get a gun, maybe when we get a fake gun, we shoot him like boom.
Mm-hmm.
Woo-hoo! That's scary.
It's a
peppered him and died.
Yeah.
That is funny.